You know, it's funny when people hear about someone that does spoken word. The first thing they want to say is, you remind me of Maya. You remind me of Gia. You remind me of Flowetry. No, I'm just me. You know, and I like to believe that when I was born, when I fell out of my mama, I was born with teeth. Cause I was ready to speak. I just got a lot of things to say. So all I want y'all to do right now is just sit back, relax, and enjoy the view. I'm taking you on a journey. All I want y'all to do is just sit back and enjoy the sound. We're rolling.
That's what's up, what's up, O&E, stand up, 1690 AM, the one, it's your girl, Princess B in the house, back with Hype Vybe Radio. That's how we do it, right here in Omaha, Nebraska, where we play some of the hottest independent artists across the land. We're back for our second season. You were just listening to your girl, Mysterious. You know I have to go ahead and shout her out. Mad shouts out to Mysterious. Those guys are doing their thing on Wednesday night here on 1690 AM, the one, Witchy Epiphany. Still in the house giving out that Revelations of the Womb information to everybody. So we had to start that out tonight because I got a different vibe. This Hype Vybe, helping young people excel, has grown. And over the year, we have had some of the hottest local artists out from out of Chicago, Vegas came through, New York had shouts out to us, Miami had shouts to us. Wow, we had just all of them, everybody, the ladies, the promotion teams with Nay, some mad shouts out to the beginning Hype crew, Nebraska Griff, Cypher Nation. So, and now it's our second year. And Hype Vybe, we're not done. We're ready to get hype. We are trying to help young people excel by giving them an opportunity to play their music, tone their skills, give them resources, and network them with entertainment professionals that's out there that want to collaborate, work together, and make some stuff happen. I know over the year we've had some projects we talked about. Bang With My Beats, Not With My Heat. That was a shout out to the cry out to the community to say, hey, let's see what you got, use your words, let's go back to the old school, where if you had to break dance somebody down, or if you had to go ahead and rhyme some things for, you know, go ahead and use your words, go ahead and bang that way, and let it for a good cause. Because we had mad shouts out to LB out there in New York. Those guys out there, Big City Records, they want to come down and try to grab one of these artists and put them on tour. So, lots going on. Lots have happened. You're listening to 1690 AM, the one. Got a lot going on later on in the program. We have both the Hustleholic supposed to be coming through tonight. He's doing some promotions, giving away some tickets, so that's going to be nice. And we got some other special guests out here. You guys know I have to give it out to all types of music and give love to those who do hip hop, who do reggae, who do. Now we had Madeline B from out of the West Coast poetry, slam poetry, national slam poetry winner. So she was out here helping us out with some stuff. So we got some more stuff for you guys. We got some organizations that are helping 1690 AM, the one, and real soon, we're going to be stepping up. This next track you guys are going to hear is, again, from a girl, Mysterious, because I always have to start this off. I always have to start Hype Vybe off with this cut, because this cut right here, it's Princess B's favorite cut locally. 1690 AM, the one, it's your girl, Princess B. Tune us in. Check us out on Ustream. Because that's how we get hype. Right here in 402. Middle of the map. O-N-E. Stand up.
If you have never heard the shrieking scream of a mother who's child has just been ripped away from her breast? Or if you've never seen the face of grief masquerading behind streams of tears and the slowly beating pulse of a mother's chest, then I know that you just refuse to feel, I mean really feel, another person's pain. Once a Glock hits your block, the family is never ever quite the same. Just too many statistics and just too many names. This right here will be the realest that I have ever wrote. This right here will be the saddest that I've ever spoke. This is the only time that I have ever choked. Most importantly, a generational curse that I've ever broke. No joke. And I speak this for the mothers across the land who cry and just don't understand God's final and master plan about the way that we are out here losing our sons. One by one, sentence by sentence, crime scene after crime scene, addiction by addiction. Yes, we are strong, but don't get us wrong. We shouldn't have to prove our strength under these types of circumstances. Haven't we been through enough? Slave ships, leather whips, cotton picking, segregation, molestation, abuse and rape, self-mutilation and self-hate, abandonment, food stamps, welfare, Medicaid, GED, give the world all that we got, and then there are some who still can't see. Give them even more, and then death comes to rob us of our mentality. Do you think that we gave birth to you to watch you get up here and allow your blood to crib blue? We're tired of losing. We are tired of crying. Tired of praying that the phone don't ring in the middle of the night. We are tired of our sons out here dying. When we mothers cry, at the end of the day, it's us, and we cry alone. We cry alone. I wrote this hoping that this would reach all across my city, but don't stop there. I wanted to hit every city across the nation, and then every city across the world. I want this to reach down in the bottoms, to the flatlands, then I want it to stretch on over to 40th Ave. I hope this hits those Miller Park gangsters, 29th Street, South Family, Victor Street, James Street, Projects, Lothrop, Deuce 4. And if you didn't hear me call out your hood, don't even trip, because I'm mad at you too. Rest in peace, Crayon, Dennis Jones, Bobby Ashley, Guillotine, Ricky Booth, Philippe, Ray Webb, GP, Gigi, Peeper, Dennis Johnson, Pierre, Otis Windham, Andre Wallace, Devin Pointer, Marquise Bryant, and Mac Henry, Tyrone Turner, Twig, Q-Ball, Grimace, Marcus Jackson, Hollywood, Little Man, Tory Liggins, Dale Gamble, Bobby Orr, Moochie, Roger, Man-Man, Aaron Lofton, Antonio Talaferro, Kevin Hightower, Daryl Yates, Mandrell, Pickadoo, Edward Johnson, Tony Anderson, Lolo, Sammy Hodges, Dooney, Puka, Maurice Parker, Terry Javon, Clayton Green, James Panther, Corey Bass, Max OG, Marcel Davis, Justin Gaines, Anthony Ray, ashes to ashes, dust to dust, rest in peace.
That's what I'm talking about. Get hype. 1690 AM, the one. It's your girl, Princess B. Getting hype in Omaha, Nebraska, in the O-N-E 402, middle of the map. That's how we do it. Shout out to all those listeners out there and all those supporters. I am so excited. I'm tongue-twisted because we have a great, great show for you guys today. We have all the way back from, I don't know, guys, about 7-8 months ago, these fellas, you guys, we got a chance to talk to and get hype with. We got Do It All Promotions in the house. We got the CEO of Do It All, Mr. Fred Crawford, sitting up there doing his thing. And what's up? Freddie D is back in the house, the ghetto priest. Go ahead and speak into your mic, Freddie.
Hey. Now, one love. One love. What's
up? There we go. I know that's right. You know you gotta get that in your voice.
Just like
that. There you go. Alrighty. They are back doing it all, representing Do It All. And we also have another special guest. I'll let him introduce yourself. Introduce himself. Go ahead.
Yeah. No, I'm just kidding.
Yeah, no, that's all it is. That's how we get hype here. Go ahead and do your
thing. My name is Alan Stevenson. I go by The Strategist. Founder, co-founder with my wife of the Light Poetic Ministry. We trying to do some real big things in 2014. So
that's what's up. Now this is how we get hype in the same room. Now we done been through a whole. This I was just telling all the listeners. This is our second season. Brent first show of the second season, and to come all the way full circle in what we're about, which is helping young people excel, to see our artists returning, to see the network and the outreach of artists with you being here, and then just to see the building, we in a whole nother place. It's a whole nother, you know what I'm saying, the whole building, the whole structure is hype. Is helping young people in every kind of way. So that progress, that's what I'm talking about. Progress, and that's what we're about here. We just don't want to just, hey, we're going to just play your music. No, we want these artists here nationwide to get something out of this. Let's work together to make sure that everybody's prepared for the entertainment industry. I don't know everything. You don't know everything. You don't know. But together, look how much we know. You have a ministry. Make it happen with some other collaborations we're going to do. You're an artist making it happen. You're a CEO businessman. I'm sitting up in here radio, an organizer. This right here say event, show, progress. That's what I'm talking about. That's how we get hype. Freddie D, welcome back.
Thank you.
What's been going on with you?
God bless. You know, it's an everyday thing.
Go ahead and speak a little louder in your mic.
You know, it's an everyday thing.
That's
thing.
What,
you know,
yeah.
What I'm talking about. You know, living life.
You got some music right, that's going on.
Yeah,
now,
yeah.
Everybody knows who've been following us over the year. Every once in a while, we'll do a cypher, or every once in a while, we'll talk about, yeah, look, you guys are all like, what? Did you just say cypher? No, we'll do a cypher, or we'll have a discussion on a topic that's going to help the entertainers.
Right.
Now, tonight, I want to try to focus our topic on promoting self-promotion. Okay, I know a lot of times artists are out there, and it's very difficult to get your passion or what you believe in, you know, out there to the community. I do the same with the radio. I'm like, hey, we're here, we are here, we are here, we are here, and to tell people, come down, help, support. How do you guys feel as an artist? What needs to happen as artists? Alan, we'll start with you as an artist to support. What more can we do to support?
I think what you guys are doing here as far as the radio, it's a good thing. It definitely getting the word out. One of the other things that I think could be extremely beneficial is basically taking over like a physical presence. Like if I know that you guys do shows, the more that you promote other artists at your shows, that's definitely a thing that I've seen that works really well.
Okay, that's what's up. Yeah. And that's how we met. Right? That's right. We
definitely.
At Mad shouts out to Entertainment in
the,
yes, Entertainment in the Park. Money Sparks. Money Sparks, Queen, and all those guys. It ain't a lot. It's just they don't have a lot of money to throw out, but they just work together
right. To
bring artists such as yourself out here, and that's promotion. Okay, Freddie, from another standpoint to you, when we're talking real, I don't, politically we have to do this. tell me what we need to do to promote each other, support each other.
Well, I think that once you have belief in yourself, right, you will self-promote yourself.
That's
you know, whether it's footwork, you know, the radio,
right,
you know, the studio. You know, you can go to the studio and you know, come from the studio and say, looky here, I got these songs, blah, blah. It's all about the umph in you. If you don't believe in you, ain't nobody else going to believe in you.
That's okay.
So,
okay,
you know, you got to promote. It comes within. You know what I mean?
And, right,
you know,
right.
Of course, you know, we got the flyers, the radio.
Right,
you know,
right,
and
right,
all that and everything. But like, it has to come within you. You have to have that umph.
Right.
You know, footwork. You know, talk.
Okay,
everything,
okay.
Everything.
I know that's right. And see, and to me, it to support means just to help, just the word, voice, just the fire, light the fire. And that's what Hype has been trying to do, just light a fire just enough. Because I've been through, oh my goodness, over the year. Come on, you guys. You guys know Fred and Freddie D. You actually know Princess B, like, on everything that I've done within the community.
Yes,
and it's been a fight.
Yes, ma'am.
But knowing that you guys came tonight, knowing that we can collaborate and work like this, and seeing our other guests come in, that's what I'm talking about. That's what I've been fighting for.
Yes,
for a year.
Yes, ma'am.
Because a year ago, I didn't know any of you guys.
Right.
I'm just stepping back in the 402, middle of the map, Omaha, stand up. Your girl from South Omaha Projects, 15 years in Vegas, coming back to say, hey, what can I do? How can I be a part of something? And look, the roundtable tonight just got real.
I think another thing, too, that helps is just straight, simple communication. Like, a lot of people are scared to work with other people, you know? So
yes,
finding out whatever that barrier is and asking them how to tackle it and break it down, you know, that'd definitely help out as well as far as getting your word out there, promotional, anything.
Right. Yeah, that's what's up. You know what? We had our very, very special featured guest. Well, I'm going to ask you to come over to the left. You get this to the left. You get the left side of Princess B and the Hype Vibe crew. You're listening to 1690 AM, The One. It's your girl, Princess B. This is how we do it in the O&E, the middle of the map, 402. Stand up. This is where we get to talk on the side right here. This is where we get to hang out and talk with independent artists from everywhere. Shout out to all those who've come and hung out with us out in Vegas, New York, LB. I'm supposed to mention a lot of people, you guys. It's been a year. And I know you're like, yeah, whatever, lady, you just been hanging out. No, I've really been networking. Like, right now, I'm hoping to put you guys together with Greater Dimensions Christian Church. Man, they got property. They want to do ministries. They want to do positive stuff. They want to get Hype. That's just what it is. And if you don't want to help young people excel, deuces. And young people excel does not mean just because your age is young at heart. This is how your girl stay young at heart. All of that is important. That's how we do it. And also, Freddie, we got some things for you. Bang With My Beats, Not With My Heat,
wow,
is going on, where you guys are going to be able to have an opportunity to represent the Midwest and a Midwest music movement.
Right.
That didn't just stop right, you know, just that we just don't drop something like that. That's something that's nationwide. That's a movement.
Exactly.
So that stuff is happening in a year. This is what we've come to. Mm-hmm. And now I want to introduce real quick, so we can get him on the mic, at least to say hey, because I know you guys are seeing him on Ustream. What's up? Go ahead and introduce yourself, Bo.
What's going on, Omaha? World Wide Web.
That's what I'm talking about.
It's your boy, Bo the Hustleholic, a.k.a. Mr. Put In and Get It Back.
And that's right. This is how we do it. Tonight, Bo, we're talking about self-promotion, getting out there, doing your thing, whether or not it's through Facebook, CDs, selling, or just, hey, knowing, being about your business. That's what we're out. We're going to play another track out of you guys. Let me get something from you, Freddie. We got something coming up from you. What kind of vibe are you feeling? What kind of Hype Vibe are you feeling tonight? Because those of you who have been following us, normally I check all these music and I do a whole meeting before and we make sure things are, you know, in order professionally. But your boy, Freddie, is already ready. Freddie is ready. One or two? Which one?
One and two.
One and two. because that's how hype you are. Go ahead and let them know what it is, Mr. Freddy. Here we are, representing 1690 AM, the one, your girl, Princess B, Hype Vybe Radio. Radio, do your thing, Freddy. What's up?
Yes, I call my new CD right here, Death to the Enemy.
To God, if you will, and understanding what it is that you're here for. And all of us have a reason to be here. And so often,
that's what I'm talking about. Go ahead and tune us in.
Because we want... We want to be
go ahead and you stream us.
Somehow we want to get points.
Look us up.
You know, and this is
that's
not
how we do it. We get hype. The name of this track.
To unite. People even join religion to see to get saved. You know, it's a selfish reason in there. I want what you gonna give me, God,
right.
instead of understanding right. we've been created to serve.
It's indeed, yeah.
You know what I mean? Well, not I'm you know yeah, exactly. You know, you know what you gonna give me? You know, it's always that, and I realize that it is a bounty. It is you know it is for me my honor to be able to to give. To have the wherewithal to produce and to create what I think I've been put on this planet to do.
Just want to open this book.
Chill.
Cause we still under attack.
That's a little simple.
That's what I'm talking about. Hype Vybe Radio, 1690 AM, the one. Your girlfriend just be in the house with the Hype Vybe crew, brand new, but same fam right here, Omaha, Nebraska, 1690, together, this is how we do it in the O&E.
That's why I step to the enemy, no prep in the enemy, I'm a threat for those who injure me, I'm an entity. In a step to the enemy, no breath in the enemy. I'm a threat to those who envy me. I'm an entity. In step to the enemy, no breath in the enemy. I'm a threat for those who injure me. I'm an entity. That's why I step to the enemy, no breath in the enemy. I'm a threat to those who envy me. I'm an entity.
Y'all here see no evil, see no evil. Greed to be the reason for destroying the making of precious, beautiful people. From a dollar to an addict, abusing our selfish status. The person who was selling his drugs, money's the habit, gotta have it, cause the street might call. Fuck my diplomacy, now it's hard for dude to get him a job. No class, he on street. Louisiana flood in the tower, people devouring. George Bush, he was the devil, this pressure, this people power. How long this we gon' live, we don't know the time or the hour. But it's time to stick together, fuck sour. That's why I'm saying, death to the enemy. Because they finicky, got evil type of tendencies. Knowing I'm an entity, I look like my foreparents, not slave with a slave. Got shackles, bounds, and chains, whooped and fought to the grave. Know who you are, know where you come from. The things they don't teach us in school is what we run from. Dumb dumb, I learned about my history, my dad wrote a book. Why we shouldn't call our ancestors slaves. I took a look, I'm educated now, a little more. I'm mad now, a little more. I'm thinking how we fought. Kids got took, moms had us on the floor. Kids got took, can't see us no more, no more. An evil man don't wanna be that no more, no more. But I still wanna let this block of things pop off. I'm a soldier at my heart, no salt. I'm a soldier at my heart, no salt.
Hustle. Yeah, ghetto priest. We got that guy straight hustle back in the book. And what we do, man? We hustle hard, man, I muscle hard. Back in the day, I had to slang, I had to move that hard. Oh, don't wanna see the penitentiary, y'all. No prison walls, just wanna see some big chalupas, dog. I hustle hard, man, I muscle hard. Back in the day, I had to slang, I had to move that hard. Don't wanna see the penitentiary, y'all. No prison walls, wanna see some big old booty, balls. I like old schools, diamond clothes, and girls who like to cheat on dudes, some big old booty holes. Don't wanna take her to the movies, malls, or the stores. No bite to eat, just wanna bust her down, curl her toes. I got that Remy Martin bottle, swallow. Now what I drop her off tonight or tomorrow. Don't give her money, she can't borrow. Nah, she can't borrow. But I might borrow. fry up hit and make them niggas follow. They looking at her cause she cold like that ass busting through them jeans, can't hold that back, ass for my team, like how she throw that back, rap at the main, and when I sold that set, sold that set, sold that set, cause I muscle hard, hard. Back in the day I had to swing, had to move that hard, hard. I hustle hard, boy, I muscle hard. Back in the day, I had to sling, I had to move that hard. Don't wanna see the penitentiary yard. No prison walls, just wanna see some big chalupas, dog, dog, dog. I hustle hard, man, I muscle hard. Back in the day, I had to sling, I had to move that hard. Don't wanna see the penitentiary yard. No prison walls, just wanna see some big old booty, dog, dog. Back in the day, you had to hustle hard. Coming up in the good neighbors, you know you had to hustle hard. So my brother told me by the plug, he said that he can get a song. I said do that nigga, and it's a song. So the big homie put me on game. He showed me what it's like to be up in the crack game. He told me to get my paper up, and he started me off with a pack, and told me bring and have that back. So I did, I got my paper up, I had money, I had friends, I had them bitches wanna be with their friends. But all of that catch was show in. When I started gang banging, going to jail and losing all my friends, life took a toll on me, it hit me hard. But the hustle within won't let me fall. Hustle hard, nigga, hustle hard. I got back up and oh boy, I swear to God, I lived it up until the end. These niggas ain't friends, I blow them up, yelling out HLOS to my dying day. Hustle hard, man, I hustle nigga. Hard. Back in the day, I had to sling, I had to move that all. Don't wanna see the penitentiary yard. No prison walls, just wanna see some big chalupas, dog, dog, dog. I hustle hard, man, I muscle hard. Back in the day, I had to sling, I had to move that hard. Don't wanna see the penitentiary yard. Don't really see, just wanna see some big old booty brawls, brawls, brawls.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. 1690 AM, the one. It's your girl, Princess B. The hype crew is in the house. Oh, all kinds of people coming from just through those doors. Those have to be the hype doors tonight, because tonight you were just listening to Freddie D, the Ghetto Priest. He is back, and they are black. No, remember I always used to say I want to be an artist. I can rhyme. But he is back. What can I say to that? He is back. And making the track.
And it's a comeback.
Okay.
In a major way.
Okay, that's what I'm talking about. We also got the CEO of Do It All Promotions, Fred Crawford, in the house. What's going on with you, Fred?
In the building.
Man. That's what I'm talking about. Then to the left, a new artist that we've had tagging along a little bit this summer, getting hype with Entertainment. Oh. Omaha Entertainment. Entertainment in the Park. Ah, yeah, yeah. I'm sorry, Queen. Matt, shouts out to Queen and Anthony and those guys over there doing their thing, Entertainment in the Park. We have Alan in the house. Alan or Alvin?
Alan.
Alan. Okay, we didn't have a... We're introducing...
I like to say what's happening to the Do It All promo guys. Dirt, make it hurt.
My bad, I forgot to do the whole crew. You
guys, KNT, what's that? What's up, Minnesota?
Just like that.
That's what they do.
Minnesota
house. Oh man, man, we in here a year later, man. How about that?
That's what it is. You know, you got to get your little.
Just with them too. That's real.
That's what.
Told them they're supposed to come.
The voice you're hearing right now. Let's go ahead and introduce the voice we have to the left, because he is our feature artist, business promotion. Go ahead and introduce yourself again, because I know we did it already.
Okay.
Give your whole thing of what you're here tonight about, why you getting hype with us tonight.
Okay, how y'all doing? Omaha, Nebraska, North Side, South Side, East Side, West Side.
That's what's up.
It's your boy, Bo the Hustle Harley, a.k.a. Mr. Put In and Get It Back, a.k.a. Mr. King Collabo.
It's what's up.
I'm here to promote the show. We got a show coming up this Sunday. at the Homely Dams on 108th and Maple. We're bringing in AK from Do or Die. He's doing some solo stuff.
That's what's up.
Plus Do or Die dropping some stuff. They just dropped within the last year. They've been dropping some underground things. So they about to drop. They got some real, you know, they returning to the time when niggas had, you know.
We going to work on not saying it, but you all right.
When cats had lyrics, the good beats, you know.
Right, you know, right, where things make sense.
Well, yeah, you know. I mean, it makes so sense to some people. But anyway, this Sunday, and I think it is supposed to snow, but don't trip. We done sold tickets.
Okay.
So we're going to be out there regardless.
We're going to do it regardless. That's what, because that's that Omaha weather anyway. The Midwest, that's how we do it.
Hopefully we get less than two.
Oh, so we'll is that a lot?
And it's going to be early.
Okay.
So they're going to come out.
What's the time?
9 o'clock.
Okay, check it out. We're going to go ahead and start the process of hitting you guys up on Facebook because you have some tickets you want to give away. Yeah, you are not joking. I know that's right. So give me a few minutes to go ahead and get my phone all together here. In the meantime, do you have some songs or music you want to play a little later? Are we going to be able to hear some music?
Well,
okay.
Yeah, I hope we can get a chance to do it.
That's what, no.
I got to keep it moving.
Oh, that's right.
People that want tickets.
Oh, okay. So we got to give away these tickets real soon here. You know what, we're gonna play another track from Freddie D. What number, Freddie? Just surprise me.
You know what, just keep it rolling. Ooh. You know what I mean, that's my little new.
Can I pick the topic? Do you have various topics?
Oh, you know what, the city I just gave you is a little new spill that I didn't even expect for you to even be playing
to playing songs. It oh, okay
so
okay.
You know
you
what
know
I mean?
Me I just make it happen
little ride there.
You gonna just you keep letting this one
songs mix, you know, you're getting the first I just came from the audio.
That dead.
The audio.
Audio. Yeah. We just came from the
this
audio.
Is brand new. And you know what? This is so this is so hype fitting because again, we started this. Started from the bottom. Now we're here. We started this with these guys with B Dog Fat Boy.
Full clip.
That's what yes. Shouts out to CH. No, this guy still, I keep saying, he got the sexiest sound around. I don't care what nobody said. Now I've heard all kinds of everything.
Shouts out to CH.
I like, yeah, that's
do a collab.
They're doing the things. That's how he said. Also,
that's what's up.
We even brought it back Mysterious. We played her earlier, so that's how we do it. Yeah, we just we stay hype. It's your girl Princess B right here, 1690 AM, the one. This is how we do it. I want to go ahead and say I appreciate a couple appreciations real quick to my chiropractor. I'm sorry, just got to shout him out. The man has made your girl turn and flips. I'm just my mind, body, and soul. Everything is through your spine, yo. From your this is like a commercial for them or something, but it's called Steph Skull Chiropractic on 108th and Fort. And this he is out there doing his thing, trying to let people know in order for you to have a better mind and body, it starts in your brain and your spine. Loosen that up. All them symptoms. Stop taking them pills. Oh, my goodness. All the between. Again, I'm just saying, just for me, it's your girl, Princess B, right here. I'm on Nebraska. Stand up. This next track right here is number 4 from Freddie D, the Ghetto Priest.
Just like that, man.
That's how we do it.
I hustle. Young Chico in the booth. Smooth on the mix.
She wanna hustle with some cash, she a ratchet hoe. She got 5 baby daddy, she won't child support. You best to go and get your own girl, but you stuck off in your own world. She wanna hustle with some cash, she a ratchet hoe. Got 5 baby daddy, she won't child support. You best to go and get your own girl, but you stuck off in your own world, in your own world. He touch money like a teller, work hard type of fella, worst day of his life. First time he met her, she be begging on his telly. She the number one sweater, swear to play her for his money. But at first he never let her. She started shooting game, blow passes a Beretta. A Beretta is a gun, you ain't know I'm finna tell ya. Her literature is cold, and he know he doing better. And she start talking to baby, but she really want his cheddar. He started having feelings, tried to put her on the lever. Had a little girl by her, keep his family together. She started having sex, started opening her legs. And he started reading through her like he opening a page to a book. Car broke, little brother shook, and he finna bounce out. Keep in mind he never took his little girl.
girl. All of a sudden he on child support, like little Boosie said. Now that little child, she wanna hustle with some cash, she can ratchet.
What's up, ghetto
creep? She got fire, baby daddy, she won't child support. You best to go and get your own girl.
Your own girl.
You stuck off in your own world.
In your own world.
She wanna hustle with some cash, she a ratchet hoe. Got fire, baby daddy, she won't child support. You best to go and get your own girl.
Get your own girl.
But you stuck off in your own world. In your own world.
Gold digger, also known as ratchet hoes. I could tell the difference by the way I seen you act at home. Holding conversations on the phone, that's crazy. Hope to get a nigga dough daily, that's crazy. Y'all understand why y'all think y'all need to have a hustle. Cause I be on it strong like a shell that's on a muscle. So don't you break me down, don't you play me like a sucker. Cause I be on your ass like my friend into your bumper. Now hold up, no I'm not about to slow up. I seen you see me see you when you first look past your shoulders. Know what, slow up, cause I'm trying to get to know ya. Otherwise, I'd rather pour Corona on ya. Nah, slurp it up. Like my bank account, all these hoes, they be slurping up. But there's still a lot of things I ain't certain of. Like, why you wanna fuck without a glove?
She wanna hustle with some cash, she a ratchet hoe. She got fire, baby daddy, she won't child support. You best to go and get your own girl. Your own girl, but you stuck off in your own world. Your own world. She wanna hustle with some cash, she a ratchet hoe. Got fire, baby daddy, she won't child support. You best to go and get your own girl. Your own girl, but you stuck off in your own world. In your own world.
AM The One. It's your girl Princess B right here in Omaha, Nebraska. Stand up. Do it all promotions in the house with Freddie D, the Ghetto Priest, CEO Greg Crawford. Alan's in the house representing. Hey, he's here. He's just glad to be here. And we have our featured guest, your boy, Bo the Hustleholic, doing his thing. Advertising.
Hey, Mr.
You have a long line. Yeah, I'm sorry. What is it? AKA
Mr. Compilation.
Compilation, yeah, just everything
that's
like together.
That, that's for real.
That's how you make it happen. Here. We're here. You've been listening to some tracks from Freddie D. We're going to get to some of those tracks a little later because we're just reminiscing. Not with the music, but with the players.
Yeah.
The players. The players come through and they get it. They get it going. We make sure that I get y'all on. Make sure we get that out there because it's been a year, bruh. And I'm loving it. I'm loving that you guys are back. But tonight, after we talk with, because the Bo Hustleholic got to hustle off, because we're trying to raffle off or give away some tickets, right? To, can you give everyone the information of the concert that's coming up that we're going to give these tickets away to?
Okay.
Or you're trying to text at the same time, okay?
Yeah, we're giving away some tickets. Hurry up and call in. All you got to do is answer the question. Name one song from Bo, Hustleholic, and one from AK, from Do or Die.
Yeah.
Any song. All you got to do is, well, you know.
Do they have a number to call into?
You ain't got yours?
No. Give me that.
Okay, because it's kind of late. So we do 402-657-4552.
Right, that's right, what right.
Am I even on? I can't even hear myself.
Yeah, you're on. Yeah, okay. You're on.
All right. Yeah, so call
go ahead and say the number again. Go ahead.
402-657-4552.
And no Google.
No,
no
we're
cheating.
Yeah, no, hey, if you Google, that means you took some time, though. Now, go to Facebook. You can also go to Facebook, okay, and reach on Facebook with the question.
You can see all our song, me and AK, on YouTube. Well, you know, I guess YouTube,
right, that's
Facebook,
what's up.
Reverb Nation, SoundCloud,
right,
iTunes, Zuni, just, you know, it's out there, so, you know where to find me at.
Oh, okay, that's what's up. So, tickets tonight, not for tonight, for this Sunday, right here, Hype Vybe Radio, Do or Die, that's how they do, AK, they doing their thing, Bo is doing his thing, are you getting callers yet?
No.
Do we want to announce one? Or are you going to stay around to announce one? Or
well, if we get some callers, we was you know, we didn't get it up on the page.
Okay.
Quite in time, and then I've been, you know, it's
hustling. Awesome. You're the hustleholic. You got things to do.
Legally, hustling legally.
Hey, we call it corporate hustles. Ain't nothing wrong with it. Yeah, that's how you do it. So, okay, so we're gonna play something from you guys, right? So let's go ahead and hook that up.
Yeah, I'm going to
okay.
And make sure y'all go out and check out, look me up on Dat Piff. You know what I mean?
Gonna plug that up.
I'm also on Dat Piff. Look up them, that Calabrasca's on there. That Northside, Southside is on there. South 2, OTR, Latin Threat, Stilo, Block Movement. Shouts out to, you know, look me up on Dat Piff. I'm also there with the Sessions mixtape. Shouts out AG Greenbacks, Soda, LB, you know what I'm saying?
That's what's up.
I'm going to play one off my album. So y'all know y'all familiar with my Hustleholic album.
Let me know when you're ready. Okay. That's what's up.
Called Should I Part 2.
Okay.
A little message behind it, but you know.
And see, this is what makes us even more hype, because it's a promoter. All of this information he's giving everyone out there, these artists that are out there, these companies that are out there, you should be having information like that. That's how you promote, is being able to get in touch with someone, to get your name out there. So we have, like you said, Freddie, you know yourself, you have
of course, the
social networks, everything that you do, and then you have a promoter.
Right.
Y'all need to go ahead and pay the people to do their jobs. This your girl, Princess B. I'm ready to play it.
Yeah.
1690 AM, the one. That's how we do it. Right here in Omaha, Nebraska. Stand up.
Not to mention I wear my clothes.
Get hype.
Well, maybe they do fit the description that they want from me. The stereotype of a G. And every day I bleed the street. But I don't do this for my health. I do it for my me. And this job don't pay enough. So I'm out here making deals with the devil. Some may say, gotta hustle for my pay. Know that God done made the way.
That's why I want you for today.
Living off the drugs. Their mama didn't raise me. I ain't been with them thugs. Was told that school and church would be the best way I should go. But praying for that jag and working, plus I wanted that gold. But that shit never last. Well, maybe for a minute. Temptations of the streets, which were man with wishes like diamonds and bitches. And did I mention cash? The root of all this evil. But they're making the streets dry. So niggas get hungry, robbing each other just to stay alive. So should I put in work or should I go to church? But you can't judge me and don't feed me. God gon' judge my words. When my life is a gangster,
should I
turn my head the other way?
Should I
wish I gave a better hustle?
Should I,
but I got to get paid?
Should I
when my life is a gangster,
should I
turn my head the other way?
Should I
wish I gave a better hustle?
Should I,
but I got to get paid? Now should I take his head off? If this nigga robbed me, and doesn't matter if behind my back a dumb blatantly, it wouldn't matter how much.
1690 AM, the one. It's your girl, Princess B. That's how we do it right here in Omaha, Nebraska. Yep, we had a little technical difficulty there. We're trying to charge stuff. Bo is hustling. He's out there promoting. He's out there producing. He out there performing. So, and that's his. That's how you do it. That is how you do it.
Appreciate that, man. That's all I can do, though.
No, that's right. Now, the subject is today, and we're gonna get back to you, Bo, to go ahead and introduce some of your artists. I know you guys, you're so busy, but we had a chance off air to talk about what promotion was about. What is promotion? So, Alan, you had a question for Bo?
Yeah. kind of wanted to know, like, when you're doing your promotion, is there like specific packages that you offer for artists to say, you know, this is what I offer, this is how much it costs, that type of thing?
Well, you know, when I do promotion for the artists I work with, is, you know, I usually don't charge them because I'm working with them and we affiliated, and, you know, we're affiliated, and you know, it's just a thing where they're going to be in my shows anyway. I'm usually booking and promoting. You know, it's more of a booking and promotion company than a label.
Okay.
So I do. I got a lot of people that I'm affiliated with, but they are part of the team. So,
you,
that's what I do.
Do you charge? I mean, if someone's not an artist, do you?
Yeah, well, yeah. For companies, we do outsource promotions.
Okay.
Yeah, well, we'll go do material. You know, flyer placement, posters, whatever type of merch you got. We got places all around that let us do that. We got a street team. We got graphics, you know, internet promotion on social networking. So it's just different little packages. And then if you wanna sponsor like an event, you know, there's packages that go down like that.
as far as just advertising packages.
Now see,
that's another promotion.
Those types of services is right here with Hype. We're doing everything the same on the hall. We're right here with our promotion team. We have a street team. We have sponsor package, donation package. We have radio airtime, television, commercials. Shouts out to CF Design and INE Multimedia. We have all of these services are here to help. To help that artist get involved in entertainment in a professional manner. It's an industry. It's way bigger than just, oh, I'm just rapping. If you want to start working with managers and producers and promoters, because just as much as stuff is as busy as he is, his time is busy. His time is money. He's trying to make money, do deals, help people get out there and do the same here. He's trying to get hype. That's what it's about. Right here at 1690 AM. Alan, you had another question?
Yeah, could you go into just a little bit more detail? I know you don't have full time, but as far as your street team, like what exactly okay. do they go and do? Like, because I know that with promotions that I've done, like we'll take flyers, go to stores, buildings, yeah, just yeah, go to the people, team, yeah. You know pretty what I'm saying, that type of thing. Is that what you guys do, or is there more to it?
Well, you know, it takes, it's that's pretty much the basis of it, because it takes, you know, it's easy to say, but it's not easy to just.
Right.
Just very
do.
True.
I mean, because, you know, you got to get.
You got to be busy. You got to get things done.
People, you know, right. Everybody got to have enough, you know, are you going to fund their gas money? Are you going to.
Right, get them out there.
You know, get them out there. You're going to take them around. So, you know, you got
to. Takes money to make money.
Reliable people. Yeah, reliable people.
Yeah.
Yeah, we have a list that's broke down. We have comprehensive different things that we do, like with flyers, where, you know, how many you are willing to pay for, we'll put up, you know, as far as. We're not just gonna put up
flyers. Right.
It's not there, obviously. And then we have events that we go to, and we, you know, and the thing about it is just having them relationships. That's what has set you apart, you know. And I ain't saying I'm set apart.
Right. No. Yeah.
I have relationships with
you have those networking.
And,
yes.
Yeah. Net clubs, stores, storefronts, whatever.
We got time
people.
Yeah.
No,
yeah.
Go ahead.
We got time for one more?
Yeah, go ahead. Go ahead.
So is there like a specific type of marketing that you feel is the most effective?
Like, who are you targeting? In Omaha?
No, that means two kind of different questions. Different type of marketing?
Yeah.
Well, direct marketing, like right in your face, is good. But marketing is all about doing a bunch of things at once. That's what
mm-hmm,
it's about.
Because mm-hmm.
marketing, within marketing, you have advertising, you have promotions. You know, sales promotions. You have publicity,
mm-hmm.
pub. You know, so it's different parts of marketing. Marketing is more of the. It's almost like saying management.
Mm-hmm,
and you
mm-hmm.
break it down. You know, mm-hmm. so just different. So, but direct marketing is good and online. I can't really say which one. You got to do them both.
Right. Now, I want to go ahead and give Bo another shout out, because we got an opportunity to meet prior to, and just discuss some of the things that are out there. And Bo, you have a lot of background in graphic arts and market management, to where, right? Or,
well, I don't have in graphic arts. I always outsource a lot of stuff.
Okay.
Now, I'm not a producer. I'm not a engineer. I outsource that.
But you know parts of all
I've
that.
I've dealt with for 10 years, like Jinx. Shouts out to Jinx. Shouts out to Donnie.
Damn it.
It's okay.
Donnie Chavez.
Okay.
Jinx, Scottie Pippen, they've all done my graphics. And then shouts out to Big Wade. For my engineering and Fonzo,
okay.
And then Mo Smooth, my nigga AG, that those are the main people that do my record.
Okay, that's what's up. See, and that's the thing. Omaha, Nebraska, we have all these facilities. We have all these opportunities, and this isn't it. He's not the first. Like I said, we roll with, you know, people that are out here in entertainment doing the thing that they need to be doing. It's just that, unfortunately, we're just so spread out. And so, you didn't know about, Ellen, you even mentioned the fact that you didn't know about, the radio station. And it's been here for a couple of years, right?
Yeah, 3 years it's been here from what you told me earlier. I had no idea.
Right, right. Okay, well, see, now you know. Now, not only did you, were you a part of one of our events, but now you've come, seen a facility to get the word out, to get your cause out. Then you've met people that are in the industry doing what they say they can do, promote, produce, you know, resource, all kinds of things. So you're listening to 1690 AM, The One. It's your girl, Princess B, Hype Vybe Radio. This is how we do it. We're going to play another one from Freddie D. And then we're going to come back to you, Freddie, and talk about what's going on with the Ghetto Priest and Do It All Promotions. This is how we do it. I want to say shout out to D-Money. Man, I miss you guys. Cypher Nation. That's what's up. Check us out. 69 AM.
Bread, yeast, price of money, and on your pizza, we're full max. Gingerbread man, cook the world a cookie, full max. When we call it up, money bring us looking, full max, 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 and we full max, max, max. No sick, no angry, you ain't talking the narrow chalupa speeches, it paid to me. It is broke to come drop me off fair means, no embezzlement. Catch a charge for the slanging, where the feds indict me with papers. For this conspiracy, let us just lay all hood rats, catch papers. Hop in my car, say my car got that bang. My speaker on thumper, go to the bar and I grab me a dame. I'm running like a bumper, for all the snakers who acting hard, boy, boy, I got that thumper. Don't meet your maker, we all got a car to pull, fuck your friend. I'm out of the ground in this garbage can. I get mad at your hardest man, try to take what I'm harvesting. I bet he need all the land. I'm bad at gymnastical fit, remind me your cartwheel. A couple cords stick out your chest, Superman get his heart filled. With adrenaline, lying gorilla nuts, use the phone and grow. Play a kill the man on the field with my team and we on you, bro. I remember when my chain stood as tall as a midget. All the hood rats say I'm busted, now my money is slipping. I'm lifting paper, I'm fetching. Soft as a razor, cactus. Throw up the game with no tailor. Pass it all round the Atlas. Hustle and power, pills, steel, roll money, pocket, miser. Spread yeast, price of money, stuck on your pizza, we're full max. Gingerbread man, cook the world a cookie, full max. When we call it up, money bring us looking, full max. Max, max, and we full max, max, max.
Yeah. Yeah.
AM, the one, it's your girl Princess P right here. This is how we're doing it, loving it, hyping it. Don't forget to be checking us out pretty soon, because don't forget to be, that's great grammar, but don't forget to check us out, because we're gonna be coming up we're gonna be coming up with some new programming coming up. We're coming up with Smooth Vybe Radio. That, yeah, that right there is just gonna be the business right there. That's just, we just, it's just smooth. It's, I call it the grown groove. I don't know, I'm real big with names and, you know, missions behind something, but this is how we do it. We get hype right here in the 402.
Carefully.
We're with Do It All Promotions in the house. It's been our
a long year,
but we're starting our second year.
You made it.
And we mad props.
God bless.
I did. You're listening. You're hearing Fred Crawford, CEO, come at Breezo in the house doing his thing. And we have Freddie D, the Ghetto Priest, back.
Yeah.
He's here. Not back. You were never gone. You guys just have always been here and there and just, you know, keeping an eye out on us. Freddie, we got a chance to play a few of your tracks. Next week, hopefully, we'll get some more chances to really talk about your whole album and the book information that you had. I know you have some book information coming out.
Why we shouldn't call our ancestors slaves.
Why we, what, say it again?
Why we shouldn't call our ancestors slaves.
Ancestors. Oh. Oh, you know what? We're not even going to get started. We want to quickly give some shouts out.
Four parents slaves.
Do It All Promotions. You have some shouts out.
Slaves, man. You know how we do it. It's a real tough topic.
Give it up to the ones out in Seattle doing it, 2B.
That's right.
And Lil Breezo.
That's right. Shouts
y'all keep
out.
Y'all doing y'all thing out there, man, because we're going to keep doing it up here.
I know, that's right. They are out there. Okay. Yeah, that's what's up.
Making much noise out there.
We also, you know what, we forgot, and not forgot, but just haven't mentioned, Miranda, CC, A-Nay-Bay came through, too, for a minute. She hung with us for about 3 or 4 weeks doing her things, doing nails out there. Miranda out doing promotions with Super Unit, and then CC would Do It All Promotions. She out there doing her little hustle grind, working corporate, whatever it is.
Twins.
Twin, yeah, all those guys. Much love. Oh, we got a lot of stuff coming up.
Everybody just working hard.
That's what it is.
That's all.
Be ready for this crew to be with Bang With My Beats, Now With My Heat. We also had in the house, Alvin, you were hanging with us. You want to go ahead and give some information on some of the stuff that you're about and doing?
Yeah, for sure, for sure. Name's Alan.
Alan, you guys, okay, everybody knows it's going to take a couple times because we don't get to rehearse this often, true, but true. I got you.
Cool. No dissing. You cool. Name's Alan. Got to thank God for letting me be here. Shouts out to my lovely wife, Angelica, and two little kids. What we're doing for 2014, we're hoping to launch the Light Poetic Ministry. We got
that
the
web. Is what's up?
We got the Light Poetic Ministry website going. Just made it. It's the free one, so it's the lightpoeticministry.weebly.com. Go ahead and check that out. We got poems. We're gonna have videos once I get money.
Once you get money.
Yeah.
See, that's where we're gonna help you get it funded. Because they're out there. There are programs out there that love what you're doing. You should hook up with some other, like I say, I'm telling you, be ready to, oh my goodness.
But yeah, we got poems. We got little mini sermons me and my wife write.
Okay. Nice. Can you give us something real quick?
Little poem?
Just anything. Do something. Because I got a chance to see you already. But something real quick.
Okay. Yeah, I got one of my pieces here.
I can only give you like 20 seconds.
Okay.
I know.
20 seconds?
Yes.
All right. Your life is meant for something. The bars that you spit are hard, yes, but you have to realize that God is, and he will never fail. Even though the faith that you may have is frail, he is. Never forget it. Ever.
Okay.
That's what's up.
See, that's what I'm talking about.
Right there, that's what's up.
You know what? Yeah, be ready. Be ready. Be ready, and that's how we do it. That's how we get it hype. We also, oh my goodness, with that, not only do it all year, then we have you new, this new blood. I'm going to call this new hype. New hype. I done named all the crews. New hype is on the scene, and we have this man here, this project here with Bo, and what you're doing is phenomenal, because you guys are out, you're out there all the time. You're barely here to be able to answer calls. Yeah, giving out tickets, promoting concerts, just everything.
Well, you know, it ain't easy, but you know, I really
stay motivated.
Hey, stay motivated, man. Stay positive, man. Keep God at first.
Right.
Because, you know, it's a lot of other things going on besides music. You know
right,
what I mean?
Yeah.
So to really do it right and stay focused, you know what I'm saying? Keep it 100 with yourself, and you ain't got no choice to keep it 100 with everybody else.
That's what's up.
So don't lie to yourself.
Okay.
It's all good, though. Shouts out to the north side, south side. I'm about to hit D-Lo. What's up, D-Lo Giovanni? I'm about to hit that out up later on tonight. So I'm glad to be here. Thanks for having me.
Nope, doubt. Answering that.
Y'all want to hit up my Facebook, inbox me with the answers. I'm going to give away probably a couple extras. So inbox me with the answers.
Can we show up? Can I Vybe go? Can we be there?
I don't see why you can't.
Can we get like I want special treatment. I want like, no.
I have your a pitcher of cold water.
Okay, that's all. I'm good. I'll be there supporting it.
Hey, you won't dehydrate.
Right. That's okay.
Shouts out to AG, DJ AG, MKNT, B-Lo, Soda. Shouts out to the wise guys, fat guy, fat boy. Shouts out to Black Guy, my nigga.
Okay.
Shouts out to ASO, J-Rail, Freddie Dead.
That's what's up. Now, tell us quickly the concert. Everybody's coming to the concert.
Okay, everybody going to be there. I'm going to make this quick. AK from Do or Die, along with myself, Bota Hustleholic, AG Greenbacks, Pocket P, Kool-Aid, L-Mac, J-Rail, ASO. We bringing the old with the new. We got Bacon, Ill Child. We got the Fun Gang, we got MKENT, Team Go.
What's up?
We're doing it. It's Sherman, Espionage, my guy, Lady Shy, you know what I'm saying? We got Alley Cat from KC. You probably know about Alley Cat. Fever, little brother, if y'all know about Fever and Messy Marv. And then we got Pick the player. What's up, Pick? Big 12, they're supposed to be coming up. TheNetwork.com, check it out.
That's what's up, because you know what? That means that you're out there. You're doing what you're supposed to do. You're getting hype. A lot of times when people come in and have a short list, but they got a lot they can say any other time, that's mad love right there. Because you want to make sure that all those people that are out there doing their thing get acknowledged. And for those who we may have not looked over, I've seen those shows out there from Sheepiphany and Late Night Session with Denver Joe and those guys, Lyric, those guys on Saturday. I've seen the LaFern show. These guys, Omaha Entertainment, Omaha, they're out there trying to get hype. They want to bring that hypeness, that collaboration, like you guys do in the promotion industry over here with Bo, like what you do in your ministry, bringing people together and do it all. Of course, that's how we do it. We do it all. This program and all that we're doing with Bang with My Beats and studios and all of that is hype. Whether or not you're in the streets, whether or not you're corporate, whether or not you're red, green, blue, female, who you like, where you at, this is how you get hype. When you can give back, when you can be a part of something that's positive, now you're doing your thing. That's what you're supposed to be doing. So, I want to end this, and I want you guys to get a chance to listen to this young artist, because he's going to be excited that I got the big dogs listening to him. This young man came to me with the Hype Kids crew, youth crew, with Cypher Nation, young guy. And this little boy was like, hey, I know what I'm doing. Okay, this is how I do it. He got promotion teams already. He's all about political stuff, and he was like 15 years old. So I had to say, you know what? I'm gonna have to watch you. I'm gonna have to check you out.
Eloquence.
Because you're gonna be hype. You're gonna be something. So that shouts to Eloquence. He's a young man's name. Give him a chance to listen to a Vybe. But this is how we do it. I appreciate everybody coming back. The second season of Vybe Radio. It's your girl Princess B in the house. Freddie D. Freddie Crawford Greasel. With you with all promotion.
Thanks for having me.
You got Alan. And you got your boy Bo to my left. The Hype Crew is still on its mission of helping young people excel. Get hype. We'll see you next Friday. We're back.
Fuck a verse, cause bitch, I'm writing passages like a matter, cause you know that my rhymes are still classic, kid. Hallucinogenic, I just be using my message. I be inducing confusion up in you stupidest members. Tell me now, what's the purpose of you?